Bucks in the house. The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match. Introducing first, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
The fact is, Drew Gulak is a skilled mat technician. He pays great attention to detail, especially when it means manipulating the human anatomy.
Has he ever cornered you in the locker room area?
Once.
Yeah, he got me, too. Most miserable experience of my life.
No doubt, though, that he can get it done in the ring.
Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
And his partner, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
This dude made his debut in the Dusty Rhodes Classic, which they won.
One of the most exciting superstars in all of NXT. Yeah.
Traffic control, Wes Lee is about to take flight.
We are about to see an aerial display like none other from Wes Lee.
With any luck, someone may crash and burn.
Oh, come on, Corey, don't say that.
Guys, the Longhorn limo never looked so good. The chariot truly befitting a wrestling god.
A Hall of Famer and our former broadcast colleague, guys.
And from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, J.B.
One of the longest reigning champions of the ruthless aggression era.
Yeah, his personal wealth only matched by his wealth of wrestling knowledge inside the squared circle.
I'm surprised at this point, Saxton, that John hasn't paid you just to stay away.
Come on. Secretly, John loves me.
One of the best brawlers in WWE history.
Hey, Corey, you think JBL will pay the medical facility bills for his opposition tonight?
Oh, man. The APA is open for business.
And a Hall of Fame brawler is set for action.
From Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Farouk.
Who can forget the night when this man defeated Vader to become WCW champion?
Not just that, but multiple tag team title reigns alongside Bradshaw, and a small fortune in protection payments as well.
You should pay them, Byron, like a lot of money.
Well, I'm kind of broke right now.
Oh.
Well, the bell could really be replaced with a tornado siren, guys, because this tornado match is going to be one for the books with Drew Gulak and Wes Lee. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with JBL and Farouk.
There's absolutely nothing that can prepare you for the brutality that could take place in a match like this.
I absolutely agree. With every ticking second, the risk of injury increases, and you have to not only look out for your own safety, but your partner's as well.
Farouk turns it around. And Wes's counter. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Ooh, stiff punch.
A striking blow. Scouted.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Oh, that can rock you.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back. Clubbing blows. Producing a trampling. He's lost some of his wind now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Shot on the lead. And he goes for the pin. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
He takes control.
The dream work in this tag team victory.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.